guys, what's up? It's James, and welcome to my first ever Legendary Light PvP, getting back on the grind. Today, introducing James Wildbreaker, my Legendary Thurgist, or Legendary Life, as you guys can see right here, rocking that fresh transmog, rocking my pet to mega pet that I had that pet to mega on the other day with the triple damage proof and then fortify, rocking that nice wand, transmog on fleek. You got Myth Mastery flying around, so you guys know what strat I'm going to be incorporating. Not Basilisk, but mainly Medusa and Shatters, stuff like that. So if you guys see me in queue, definitely come out and say hi to me. Friends lists are open, so I will be able to add some people, not a lot. But, yeah, getting into stats and everything like that. But one question that I do want to answer before a lot of people have been asking me, is why did I make another Legend Life? And the answer to that is I really enjoyed Legend Life. For those of you that watch my videos way back when Dawnbreaker used to be Legendary 66, I really enjoyed doing Peeve, and it really wasn't even my initial decision to exalt him. I just wanted to make an exalted character because everybody kept telling me that I wouldn't get any views or subs or grow a fan base if I didn't have exalted PvP on my channel, and I kind of fell into that and decided to exalt him. But back on the Legendary Life grind, hope you guys are ready for that Myth Mastery strat, life strat, Weaver spam. It's all coming into reality in the vids coming up real soon, and in this vid in particular. So getting into stats, James Wildbreaker is a base level 61. He was level 60, but I did zigzag and it leveled me up, and I might in time go to level 66 and wear the crafted boots and stuff like that for more block, just in case they end up not fixing the critical system at all. So I might have to have a little bit extra block. But mainly his stats are based around damage and resist. Not much critical, decent critical block, but you can still get crit on because, I have 28%, you guys can see right there. And I seriously think they need to fix that. But power percentage is 81. Crit 100, block 130, damage 81, and resistance 37. I don't have any accuracy yet, but I do have accuracy jewels I can show you guys right here, if I won't lag. I've held jewels, so I will suck at those when I complete my life, and I have pierce jewels right here, 1, 2, 3. So, in all, I can have 9 pierce. If I go to level 65, I can have 10 pierce, but I'd have to farm for the extra 3% pierce jewels. But I do have 3 2%, so I can get up to maximum 9 pierce if I get my duelist Daredevil ring, which I will get in the future, obviously. And then I have this accuracy gem for level 45 that I will socket to my Thane when I get that duelist Fatal Razor. And then I have some incoming jewels and I think some block jewels, yeah, right here. So I will be using all of those in my strategy later on. Gear setup real quick, running Waterworks, Waterworks robe, Waterworks hat, Waterworks boots. I do have the House of Scales boots. I might incorporate that into my strat a little bit later once I find a stitch for them. Right now, I'm just gonna rock the Waterworks boots. The wand, I'm rocking the Teeth of Lords of Night for level 60. I booted it over to my life and stitched it to the Viridian's red wand blade, red winds blade, I should say. The Emerald Bear Claw that gives pretty good in and out, decent damage, and block. Power percentage is good too, so is health. Myth Mastery, obviously, as I said in the beginning of the video. The Winter Tusk Ring of Courage, which gives good in and out, decent damage, block, all that good pizzazz. Rocky, which is the Pet Omega pet that I did a while ago with the triple damage, fortify proof, and then I socketed a life blade just in case I have to go for that clutch spine, and I'm trying to blade up. And then my deck setup right here. So, spine blades, you got your leprechauns for minions, your enchants, towers, all that good stuff. So if you guys want to copy this for Legend Life Peeve, go ahead. My deck is the Hand Chase Box of Courage. You guys can find this deck in Stonetown. There's a lady that sells all the best non-farmable decks for level 60 PvP. It's an elephant merchant, so watch out for that. It's a female elephant. And then TC setup. Brown Spiders, Spiny, Earthquake, Medusa, all that good strat stuff. Weaknesses, just in case I can't pull a Weaver or don't have enough pips. That Clutch Gnomes for Grand Ices, or if I'm going up another, or if I'm going up against another life, or like a fire with life master or something like that, can bring out the gnomes, double life dispel, clutch. So yeah, that's gonna be it for the intro. Hope you guys are hyped for these two matches coming up real quick, whether I win or lose. See you guys in the first match. Yo, first match, we have Jack Frost. I think I know this dude, actually. Doesn't he have a YouTube channel or something like that? He's ice, obviously. He's got Staff of Flashing Blades, so I'm in for it. Keep the triage, definitely. Enchant the Lep, because I don't trust Ices with that minion crap. And I'm going to faint. Let's go ahead and boot up that. Alright, infection, obviously. Yep. Alright, that's not a problem. Stumlocks, infection. Wait, does he have a life mastery? Yeah, he does. Size, though. Good tower. Then again, I probably shouldn't. I'm gonna fairy to get this off. So we can be cleansed of that. Probably a tower. For that faint. Oh no, a minion. Okay, see, yeah. This is why I enchant my leprechauns whenever I get them, because the minion spam is just, it's too real. It honestly is. It's way too real. Yeah, this minion's down. Keep my enchanted leprechauns on deck. Weakness? Okay. It's not a problem. Keep that minor blessing, because I know he's probably going to either life dispel me or infection again, so I want to be able to get that off. Okay, shield. Another minion? Please don't. Okay, blade, that's fine. Alright, if I can pull a cleanse, I'll be all okay, here we go. Actually, wait, I should probably wait to use that. I'm gonna stunblock. Because he's ice, winter moon, or mammoth, they both do mass. Another ice blade? Tower, okay, smart choice. Enchant, oh, I have anything to enchant. I'm going to delete, actually, I'm going to delete the minor blessing. And I'm going to cleanse, wait, no. Hello, weakness? Weaver, I'm gonna cleanse. I haven't done Legend Life in a while, so kind of like stumbling a bit. Minion, get another Ice Blade. So yeah, overall the journey should be fun up to Warlord, because Legend Life is pretty OP. OP. Not really finding anything though. And foul. Could blade. It's blade. Have a regenerate up, so if he does try to Snow Angel, I can just regenerate and then get all that health back. So it's all okay. Another tower. Minion. Aw, crap. Okay. Probably should have waited to blade then. But, I'm gonna go into Weaver. I don't want that on the field. I have more Spirit Blades in deck, so it doesn't really matter. Another weak. TC weakness. Okay, I'm gonna wait to enchant that Weaver just in case he tries to summon another minion. And I'm going to... I'm gonna enchant that then. Okay. I'm gonna do this. More blades. Okay, if I can hit him right now with that earthquake, that'll be really, really nice. Not finding it. Spine? No, definitely not. Discard this. No quake. Well, we have triage, so whatever. Wow, I just fizzled the freaking weakness. I'm done. Okay, can we find earthquake now? If I can't earthquake, I'm gonna go ahead and sanctuary. Not finding Jack. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and weakness then. Probably should have regenerated, but in case he... Yeah, he probably hit. Snow Angel? Yeah, Frostbite. Knew it. Yeah, this is doing mass over time, not gonna lie. But I'm gonna go ahead and triage. He can't stun me, so I'm good. The worst he can do is, like, what, Snow Angel with no blades on? Yeah, right. Okay. Ice Dispel? I'd probably be, like, smart. Okay, another Frostbite. I guess to shield or whatever. If I shielded. But, yeah, it's not happening. Okay. I'm gonna cleanse. No, oh, no, wait. I'm gonna wait to cleanse because he could infection me soon. I'm gonna go ahead and sanctuary. No, no, wait. I'm not. That'd be kind of dumb. That'd be really dumb. I'm gonna regenerate. See if I can crit on this. But yeah, I got. Life matches, I don't know why I stumbled there. Life matches are going to be more lengthy than balance matches or anything, because they aren't based on, like, spamming your lore spells. They're based on, like, getting a good grounding and then overcoming your enemy. Another tower. Okay, so I'm scaring him. That's good. Keep that wand. I'm going to go ahead and cleanse this off. He's gonna go ahead and run out his infile. I'm gonna keep all debuffs off of me. And another weakness, great. He's scared of that spine, because it's too good. Waiting to pull another feint, because I think that is TC feint, if I'm not mistaken. If it's not, it's still fine. I'm gonna keep those sanks up. Complete the wand. Don't really need it. Actually, I am going to go ahead and Sanct. Sanct. Ice Blade. Minion, again. Why would you minion when I have a weakness on? I'm just going to get it off. Ooh. Actually, should I waste the extra pip? Just because Weaver gives a weakness? Weaver does more, why not? It's Weaver. Why waste the extra pip? I mean, I'm first, so I have the advantage and the crit, so it doesn't matter. So right now, basically keeping all minions debuffs off me. Suspecting I'd shield. Didn't shield though. We were the min. Get off the field. Life Blade. Okay. So I have Sanked up. I have Fortify on for 2 rounds left. And I'm going to shatter those towers off eventually. So I'm going to go ahead and Blade while I have Fortify up. And these stun blocks are a must against this dude. Because he probably would have Mammothed. Okay, Ice Blade. And I have yet to pull my Earthquake. If I'm not mistaken, I didn't discard it in this match. But, when I do find that, when he blades up again, I'm gonna run Earthquake before he hits, so... It's gonna be a major problem for him. Discard the Earthwalker. The tower? Spine? Okay, I have to keep that spine. I'm gonna go ahead and shield then. Because this is my last round of Fortify, so... More blades. Okay, so I'm trying to spine before I have to Earthquake, but that might not end up happening. Infile. Okay, I should probably go ahead and do that. I'm gonna guess his pet has double resist, even though it is epic. Because he's an ice, and ices pretty much have to have that double resist to be good. If you're an ice and you don't have double resist, then props to you if you're a high rank, because it's hard as crap. Brown spider? Bad time. Discard the Sanct. The tower, discard that. Weave? Nothing useful. Okay, I'm gonna go in the tower again then. Okay, he's just waiting because he knows. Keep the wand. Discard the brown spider. Another infile? Okay. Discard fairy. Medusa. Discard the wand. Another weave. Where's my shatter? Oh, faint. Yes, let's go in for that. I might have two TC faints or two different faints. I'm not really sure. Weakness, okay. Get rid of that. Another okay, so I do have two different feints on him. I'm gonna keep the gnomes. I'm gonna discard that. Stun? Okay, what can I discard? I'm gonna faint him again. I need to find my shatter, like, next. It's, like, crucial. Ice dispel. Okay. Discard that. He's not stunned, so... Yeah, I'm not pulling anything at all. Okay, I'm gonna tower, and then I'm gonna reinfile. No, wait, I can't tower, because, yeah. Okay, dang. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and tower and get that off, then. Okay, this is infile. So if I can quake him right now, that'd be awesome. Quake? Brown spider. Yo, why aren't I pulling what I need? Weakness? Okay, let's get rid of the stun then. Now I pull my shatter. Great. Discard that. Another tower. Okay. Tower again then, I suppose. He only has two blades. So yeah, these matches are gonna get a little bit lengthy, as you guys can see. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna keep that then. I'm gonna go ahead and infile now. I'm gonna give him the weak, then I'll infile. Infallible? Next. Ooh, nice, fortify, okay. Pet coming in. Do the six. Okay, this dude is just spamming weakness, because he knows the spine is coming. It's no joke. Okay, let's get rid of that. And... I could infile and then spine. Yeah, I'm gonna infile. I have a fortify on, so I don't think he'll hit me. If he does, then... predictions, I guess. Another weak? Oh, normal weakness. Okay, he got me. Yeah, he's just gonna spam. Okay, I'm gonna blade, shatter next, and then spine him for massive damage. So yeah, this is pretty much, yeah, he tried to tank it. Look at that, tower probably. Oh no, not tower, okay, another blade. Yeah, this dude knows. It's very much real. Strat. Okay, shatter into spine. Commence. Did he just, okay. Nice. Here we go, the Smite strat. Oh my god, so real. Yo, give it to him. Yo, this is the realest spine. Yeah, this is doing hella mass. Oh my god. First hit, like what, 2.5k? Okay, 1.6. Wow, did his pet just heal? And I, okay, oh my god. That just scared me, legit. Actually, he might clutch this match. Not like clutch win it, but he could like tank out my spine. 400? What? Where'd the faint go? Now he towers. And I have nothing to block that Seder he's about to use, so kind of screwed. Wow, now I pull my earthquake. That's nice. That's really nice. Okay, I'm gonna go to Wand then. Okay, nice. Double weak off. Oh, the faint. Wow, that did not a lot. Seder. Okay. Yeah, he tanked it out. Okay, I'm gonna save up to Earthquake then. So in the meantime, I'm just gonna go ahead and, actually, should I bleed again? No, I'm gonna tower. So it seems Legend Life and Legend Ice really go head to head. Like, I'm giving him a hard time and he's first. Or, no, not first, but he's second and he has, you know, Staff of the Flashing Blades and probably his duelist stuff, so. It's kind of weird to see him struggling like this. Really weird. Hold another tower. Could go in for it. Why don't you go ahead? A wand? Okay. Yeah, and his infall's gone, so he's definitely not gonna hit now. Gonna go ahead and tower again. Put that back on. Gotta build up my pips. And fetch. Yeah, with Sanct up, right. Actually, he might change it, but. It's all good. Okay. Blade. I need to pull my reshuffle so I can get my infalls that I discarded back in my hand so I can continue on with this match effectively. And I think I have one more feint in hand somewhere. Possibly. Satyr. Or fairy, okay. Crit? Oh no. I mean, crit's broken now, so I wouldn't be surprised if he crit. Okay, yeah, I do have another feint. But I don't have another shatter in hand, so... What am I going to do? I need to get off that tower. Okay, I'm gonna discard one Satyr. And I'm going to quake him. Should I quake? Yeah, I'm gonna quake. Wow, Fizz the Quake, yo. Okay, at least we got the Fortify. That's fine. Oh my god. Are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna Weaver to get that off the field. Since I do have a blade in hand, I can just re-blade. But before I blade, I'm going to go ahead and Myth Dispel him, because he does have Staff of the Flashing Blades, and those of you who do Legend PvP know that Staff of the Flash only has two wand offs, which is Myth and Ice. So if I... Okay, yeah, he's reshuffling. So if I dispel his Myth wand off, the only thing he has left is his Ice. So, yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Make him waste those blades. And I can't believe I fizzled on that earthquake. That's just ridiculous. Okay, those towers are now becoming a problem because, yeah, I have to get them off. So, I could Weaver him and put a weakness on him and then wand off that tower. That sounds good. I'm gonna do that. Wow, I fizzed the Weaver. Another tower. Another minion. Okay. But I pulled another regen, so it's all good. I'm gonna discard the Feint, because I don't really have another shatter to go for another spine strat, so it's just not gonna work. Yeah, I need change bob. Yes. Hello Weaver. Leprechaun. I don't think Leprechaun kills. I mean, if I crit, it kills, but that's about it. And I don't really want to go for that. Or I could Leprechaun him. Let's go for that then. If I crit, then wow. Okay, good. Another weak. Yep. Okay, if I can pull that Weaver, I fizzle, that'd be nice. Weaver, here we go. And I pulled another Myth Dispel, so I'm gonna go ahead and use that on him next. Crit? Oh no, this might not kill. Please kill. Okay, here we go. Oh, already? Through all my towers? Okay. Actually, I think I do have a triage. In hand. Pretty sure. His second tick isn't gonna do anything. But if I don't pull a triage, or have an- okay, yeah, I do. Yeah, that did that much through two towers. Huh. Oh, and the re-fortify, yo, this dude's mad. Another ice blade? Okay. Yeah, dude, this dude's like, he's like mouthing inside, he's like throwing his computer across the room. Yeah, he can't possibly wand. It's just not gonna happen. I'm gonna win this match, but it's just gonna take a bit. So, just gonna wait him out. Either make him flee or, I don't know, something. I'm gonna lep. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna lep. I still have another reshuffle, so the match is still good. Just gonna keep passing? Why? Tower is something. Come on, bro. Earthquake? We could, but I don't want to get rid of those dispels. Those dispels are too good, not gonna lie. Let's get rid of that. Okay, yeah, we need to reshuffle pretty soon. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna Satyr to get off of this infection. So I can have an open shot at that critical regenerate, possibly. Cause I haven't crit yet. And that still did 700 through an infection. Oh my gosh. This dude's like mad. He's pissed. Could blade. You know what? Yeah, let's go ahead and blade. What'd he do? Winter Moon? Stun blocks? Okay. .5, not bad. Oh, the Sanct again? Not yet. I'm gonna wait on that. I'm gonna discard the Gargantuan though. Match is getting pretty down into it. Regenerate? I mean, I have a lot of freaking scrub pips, so I probably shouldn't go for that. But I'm going to go ahead and. You know what? I'm gonna regen. Just to get rid of some new pips. Because it is 5 pips, and I have 2 towers. I mean, 2 towers. I have 2 power pips and, like, 4 scrubs, so this should get rid of one at least. And this regen is doing mass. Another moon? I'm not gonna lie, if he crits, most likely he will land, so. He might, just might actually get somewhere. If he keeps spamming. Probably should sank. But again, I probably shouldn't. Actually, you know what? I'm going to, because I do have a reshuffle still left in hand somewhere. So I can gnomes him, and that'll do mass. Like 1.4, 1.3. More blades? Yeah, I need to reshuffle, like, soon. I'm fill pipping left and right. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and life dispel 2 times, and then look for my reshuffle while I'm doing that. Yeah, I'm controlling this dude from first. And he's an ice, too. Actually, is he a grand with a stitched wand? I mean, I doubt it, but no, because his health is like 2.8. So he can't be a legend. Oh my god, another minion? Okay. Pretty sure Earthquake will kill that minion, but I don't want Earthquake just yet. So, I'm gonna wait on the reshuffle. I'm gonna go ahead and pass. And that right there is exactly why, so... Well, now I pull my pet blade when I needed it before. That's nice. I'm gonna fairy and get this off. It's been at least like half an hour. This match? Yeah, that was a wand. This match has at least been half an hour. At least. Alright, I kinda wanna wait till I get another scrub pip. Just because. I'm just gonna reshuffle. Why not? I better not give him more time to get those mythic spells off. Weakness, okay. I hope he knows that by summoning a minion and having it constantly hit me is just gonna trigger my fortify for my pet, so it's not the smartest idea in the book. And I do have another Spiny, so I can't Spiny him again. I can blade up and Spiny, but I can't compensate for the towers that he might put on. Other than Earthquake, which I'm gonna keep in my hand, I'm not gonna discard it. Okay, I really, 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 really badly need to get rid of that minion. Discard that, discard that. TC Weaver? Let's go with that. It's just me and you, buddy. Stop bringing minions into the subject. It's just me and you, bro. Nobody else. Colossus? Okay, no crit. Oh, with a trap? How much is this doing? It's doing mass, actually. 1.7? Okay. Not bad. Ooh. Two life blades. Both zero pips. Let's go ahead and Satyr. Yeah, let's go ahead and Satyr. With Sanct up. Can I crit for the lulz? Just like... Mindless crit. Oh my god. Oh my god, yo, this dude is pissed. Winter Moon? Yo, this dude is so mad. The useless six hunge. Chant the weave. Okay, I think it's now time to go offensive. So I'm gonna go ahead and pass and then start bleeding. Infection, okay. That's smart, when Sanctuary's up. Discard that, I mean, he pretty much gave me a free stun block, so I don't really need it. What can I pull? Brown Spider? I'm gonna wait. Because I know for a fact that he has more bubbles in hand, and I don't want him to, you know, use them, and then I don't have anything else. So I'm gonna keep the brown spider. I'm gonna pass again. Actually, no, I have a infection one. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Get that off. Crit. 196. God. Okay, we do have a Satyr. I need to be pulling my towers right about now. Towers would be pretty clutch. I have more of these. Ooh, okay. Oh, nice, the fort. Okay, tower. We do have the infection. So I could play that. I'm not gonna blade up yet. I want him to use a minion or something so I can kill it and then start blading. Because I don't trust it. Okay, he's just gonna get off light dispels left and right. Probably should start blading, like now. Yeah, why not? I'm gonna use this though. I don't wanna waste my pet blade just yet. Because I already did reshuffle. Okay. Shoot. That's a problem. How many blades does he have on? One? Yeah, one blade. Pretty sure. Okay, Probably should go for another blade. Yeah, why not? I still have Earthquake in hand, and I'm pretty sure that kills his minion. So if he does minion, which I think he... No, he didn't. Okay. I still have synced up, so I don't know why he's... Ooh, pull another triage. Okay, I'm keeping that. I could Medusa right now and put on two Stunblocks, but I really, really, really badly need to find a wand or something to get off that tower so I can hit him. Should I regen? No, I'm gonna wait. Tower or blade? Minion, okay. Okay, here comes the part where I quick him, take off all those blades, and yeah. So, quick. And if I can pull my gnomes, and N5 will be good. Yeah, that killed this minion, good. Okay. Taking off all of that. And did he hit me? Oh, he wanded, okay. So he gets that free wand, I guess, through the tower. And I get my wand, okay. Probably looking to blade again. Yeah, I'm gonna blade again. Since I do have that wand, find an infile soon, gnome sim, work up from there. Okay, but I am out of earthquakes, so try to keep it close to the vest because I can't off him anymore. Okay, discard that. Pull the cleanse? Okay. I'm gonna discard the lep. Pull the stun. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Hey, the mindless angel. To be honest, I'm just controlling this dude. It's not even like... It's not funny. I mean, it is for me, but like, this dude is just getting like mad controlled. I'm gonna triage, just for the disrespect, I'm not gonna lie. What do you use? Winter Moon, okay. 600. just doing base damage. Wait, wait, am I stunned? I might be stunned. I'm not sure. But if I'm not, then... thing, I don't want to regenerate, but if I'm not stunned, I'm going to go ahead and... Okay, yeah, I'm stunned. Oh, no, okay, I'm not. Oh, yeah, I am. Okay, fortify. Is this weakness? Yeah, it is. Okay. Then... I guess just regenerate. Can I crit on this for lulz again? No, okay. Okay, building pips back up again. Ooh, pull another blade. Let's go ahead and use that. Okay, I'm gonna gnome sim this time instead of spiny. Just so I can put those two life dispels on and then have some backup so he can't heal with the sanctuary on. Again. Completely just screw us up, so. Yeah. Pretty much the strat. I'm gonna go get rid of that cleanse. Pulled a spine, but I don't want spine. I want gnomes. Where's gnomes? Not pulling any gnomes. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and infall then. Wow. The mindless land? On 130 block from an ice? Yeah, that's the soul bag swallow. Lag? Alright guys, we are back. I had a little bit of a lag spike right there, so... but it's all good. Oh wow, he's set. Wow. Okay, that kind of sucks. He just set. And he towered. Okay, I could brown spider for the damage bubble. At the same time, I don't really want to. Because I have all these blades on, you know? Shoot. Okay, let's wand to get the weakness and tower off, at least. Wait, hold on. That's not a set to life. That's a set to... Oh my god, I'm so blind. Okay. So, I need to pull... Come on, don't play with me. Gnomes, thank you! Jesus! My god. Alright, this should be a good match. This did at least have to be like 50 minutes long. And yeah, that's the strat. Alright, well, this has been the video for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed. GG for that first controllage, Jack Frost. What were his stats? 50, pretty much 50 resist. Accuracy, damage. Glenn Demings? Okay, so he used to be a Grand? I guess he came up. Yeah, he had Staff of the Flash and everything. Full set resist, Unicorn Fairy, and Sprite. Okay, wow. So he pretty much could have tanked out a lot of stuff. But shout out to your boy Taylor Dustrider for coming out and watching the match. Slap a like on this video if you guys want to see more of James Wildbreaker. He is here to stay. I'm not going to exult any more of my characters, unless I'm pretty much forced to by this update. But even then, I'm going to go ahead and push forward into Legend Peeve, try to bring Legend Peeve about, you know, a new era of Peeve. Guys, make a legend. Come on down to the arena, start slaying. This is James telling you guys to sub, comment, and subscribe for more videos if you want to see more Legend Peeve in general, Pets Omega, or if you just, I don't know, like me. So, peace!